Welcome to my channel Srini Srinidhi again. So today I'm making a wall hanger. Let's start. The things we need is, take your own color papers. If you're taking it in order, I'm taking hot pink, baby pink and white. If you like, you can just take dark blue and white. Okay? The next is, with these I'm making heart shapes. You need to make 5 each. Each color you need to make 5. These are the sharp items which we need. A cutter. A scissors. Guys, please be careful with these two items. We are gonna use this to cut the heart shapes and this to make the circle. You can use tape. So my idea is to take the heart shape, attach the thread and keep the tape here. But we need to do like glue here and use another piece of same color heart shape symbol, but I think that it's a bit boring process. We need thread. I'm using pink color, you can use any other color. You need a painting brush and black paint. So my paint is up, I'll remove it. I'm using pink, that's why I'm only black. Otherwise you can just use a suitable color for your paper hearts or any symbol. I'm using heart shape, you can even use any flower shape or anything. Now I'm cutting with these papers some heart shapes. You have to not need only the small papers. Take a big paper and just draw some heart shapes. I'm just using a small thingy like this heart shape symbol to get the correct shape. What you need to do is draw the shape. I'll show you. You need to draw the heart shapes here or any other shape. You just need to take a big paper and draw heart shape, fold it here and cut. You need to do 5 pieces. If you are using another trick with glue, means the double process, which is a bit boring, you need to make 10 color each. If you are following what process I am doing, take only 5 each color. I'm doing my hearts in 3, 2, 1. My hearts are done. The next process is to cut a circle right here, and in the center we are gonna cut a circle also in the center. Okay, I'll cut it in 3, 2, 1. As I said, you need to paint it black. I'm gonna paint it in black in 3, 2, 1. I have just painted the black. As to make it a bit more darker, I have just used a very very dark blue. The next process is take the thread and cut it. I think you can't see this. I'm just making it a bit closer. Is it clear, guys? I just took a piece of this. Now we need to stick these hearts to this thread. I'm using black tape. I'm gonna keep it in 3, 2, 1 and done. As you guys are seeing, I just kept it some tape. It's clear day, that is why it's not visible nicely. Yeah. The next step is, you made this circular thingy, right? You need to stick here. I'll do in 3, 2, 1. Done. I need to stick some more. I have. I'll finish it in 3, 2, 1. Sorry guys, there's a small mistake. I just got a phone call and it just got end. So I'm again joining a new video. This is the end. So I'm gonna just add some stones. I'm gonna add some decor from my decor box. So these are all my decor pieces. I'm gonna just look for some stones, glitter sheets. Okay, I just got an idea. I'm gonna just add these glitter sheets. Okay, let's go. So I'm adding this pin glitter heart. Go. So for this, adding the glitter heart, I'm using glue. So guys,